Hello everybody, this is Chris. Well, it's been a while since I've loaded up this game, and we're going to do some of the DLCs. I have the campaign, which I'll link the playlist in the description where you can go watch the whole campaign. I've done a few of the DLCs, the Crew Expendable, Last Survivor DLCs, and the Survivor mode. I only got a little bit through Last Survivor. But I've managed to get all the way through Crew Expendable. But that's what we're going to play right now. Is Crew Expendable. And we're going to do on medium. Like the gameplay. Actually, I played the game on hard, but this I'm going to do medium. So...
whatever it was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
Now, in the movie, it was Dallas that went into the vent, and he dies. But in this gameplay, you don't die. This is you're attempting to trap it, but you don't die. But I'm going to play as Ripley, Ellen Ripley, Sigourney Weaver's character.
I'll do it.
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
It's been a while since I've played this, so I have to kind of get used to the controls again. Sure, I'm not missing anything. And like the campaign, you find everything you can. There's the damage from the face hugger from Kane. There's the dissected face hugger. Go down. He'll probably repeat what he said again.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Unbeknownst to them, they're kind of in here. To go to the... actually go that way first. Of course. What the hell? I shoot you with the flamethrower fuel. Here.
It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Go out that way instead of crawling through there. One out there crawling around and shit. Alright, go out and to the left. Is that the right way?
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done.
Mm-hmm.
shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
So I have to go out there, into there. Damn it.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Get in there. I didn't make it fast enough to that. Damn it. So I can see the door.
Chamber and be ready to close it in. moving in the right direction. Something strange happening here.
Because naturally something goes wrong.
It was a slim chance at best. We'll have to reconvene. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. It's structural. Perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances. But you have my sympathies.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Crew Expendable DLC. The next video I'll play is Last Survivor. Hopefully I can get through that. So, and I will talk to you guys later.